Yeah, yeah. Since the jits at the tower with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my way up. Had beef in the street.
We got all our stuff, right, everyone? Guys?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we got our stuff to go camping. And yeah, I'm basically using my truck, which is which I use during the winter season.
I need to check if this thing is it's all good, very good. All the Cheetos are in there.
Yeah, and we got our let's just say Shenroy is our neighbor.
Reckless driving.
He's on the wrong side of the road.
Reckless driving.
Reckless driving.
Listen.
Alright.
Okay.
I'll lead the way today.
What the? My truck. Fling.
Bro, what the?
Wait.
Bro, Naim's truck got flinged.
Yeah. Wait. I think Naim's just joking.
Naim, respond your car now.
Okay. Yep. Okay, guys, let's go.
Okay.
Alright, come on, let's go. So we're gonna do a little off-roading. We're gonna go here and then go up here. Dang, this hill looks very high. This mountain's pretty high. Let's just hope this is going to be a very good camping trip.
Yeah, hopefully nobody crashes. Careful.
Or no, like, animals ruin our thing. I mean, like, no hate to animals. Animals deserve love.
Yeah, even crocodiles that kill people.
Yeah, even the wild. Guys, comment down if you like animals. You have to like and subscribe. Yeah, I just got a few dents in my car, and I saw some people's accidentally crashing into my thing, which I used to clear out the snow during the winter season.
Guys, come on.
Yeah, and they kind of got a few dents.
Come on, come here. Climb up here. It looks so nice. Wow.
What?
Yeah, I think he's probably going to the left. Going left.
Wait, Alan. Where are you going?
What?
Alan, where are you?
Get some scenery. Viewing. Watching. Whatever you want to call it. We're watching the side.
Okay. Huh.
Let's just
be careful with these kinds of roads, because they could be extremely dangerous, you know.
Yeah, I've seen people fall off before, and
the other
one came.
Dang, the view's pretty nice.
Wow,
pretty nice, man.
Please, someone, do not push me. Please.
You want to water one?
No.
let's go to the camping spot now.
Yeah, let's go to the camping spot, man.
some swimming?
No. I don't like swimming at night.
I'm pretty scared of the night.
Yeah, but
I'm a literal coward, you know what? You know?
Bro, what the?
So yeah, I kind of need to put some, like, light.
Let's go swim.
Is anyone looking at this?
Yes,
like,
anyone?
Now in real life, this tree is floating.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, my car keeps on falling. Stop. Car, stop. Stop.
Okay. Ellie, press space bar.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Swimming. Sure. We gotta be careful in lakes because I've heard that giant lakes, I mean, have crocodiles.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Plus, I've heard some people's drowning over here. And some have reported that people's got killed by some alligators.
Oh, I see an alligator.
Oh, he drowned.
He died.
Naeem, why do you just drown? Can you come back out? You can rent a car, right?
Bro, if you drown, you can't do anything.
They can wake up from their drowned dream?
No.
Oh.
They're coming back.
And if they don't rescued immediate, if drowned people don't get rescued immediately, they'll die.
You know, let's park our cars here and wait for Naeem to come back.
Okay. We'll go to the place where we were looking at the view.
Yeah. Come on, jump up here, but be careful. The other road where Naeem's gonna come.
Yeah, I've heard that people's have jumped off this bridge.
Literally just brought a helicopter here.
Yeah, I'm kind of rich.
You just wasted how many millions of dollars buying a helicopter for like a one.
What do you mean? I bought it.
I spent $100,000. I spent like $100,000getting a plane. A one or two-seated plane.
I'm by the lake. Can you come on?
I'm very near the lake. I gotta be careful here.
I'm in the plane instead now.
Dang, this is a very big drain.
Let's go. Hong Kong, let's go.
Hong Kong.
Where are you guys?
Thank you. Naeem, we're by the lake.
Bro, look at him over there.
I know.
Alright. Naeem, what are you doing? Careful.
Okay, I will go get my car. I'm gonna go at the head. At the
Alright. So, we need to shower, but we gotta be careful, man, when we're showering here.
Let's go take a.
By the way, did you pack your shampoo and your soap and stuff? Yeah, so we can go, like, you know, we can. I mean, I got a bunch of them in my pickup truck if you forgot them. Hold on. Here you go, Daniel.
Alright,
I gave you some shampoo and soap. You gotta be careful with the soap because it could slip in your hand.
Not one at a time.
Okay, guys. Let's go.
Open my clothes.
Alright, we're gonna go shower.
On me, but I'm gonna land on the damn road.
Okay, careful, Naeem. I want to see your land. Oh, I see it. That was beautiful. I just saw that. Okay, Naeem, you brought your truck with you, right?
Not sure if it's illegal to go to the road with sign.
What do you mean? I cannot bring a truck in a two-seated plane.
Oh. Well, I'm just going to get my I'm just going to get something.
I'm gonna get my
toes. Oh god.
Oh, Alan, you brought a jet ski in your trailer?
Yeah, I got one.
Wait, let me go get another jet ski. You've got two, right?
Yeah, I got two of them, you know what? Oh god.
Oh, yo, these are underwater jet skis. I've heard of them, but never ever
what?
Them.
Oh, I'm gonna
underwater
go get a
jet skis.
Ski.
Whoa, underwater jet skis are awesome.
Hold on, I have to find a way. Bruh. Underwater jet skis.
Yo, we got new underwater jet skis. Worth like so much.
I wonder why they.
Coming back. Nice.
Underwater jet skis.
I love underwater jet skis. Guys, let's go. Let's go. Prep out our tent and then we're gonna go take a nap.
Here, I'm gonna get my jet ski out of the back.
Okay, guys, we're gonna play the jet ski for a while. And
yeah, I just got my jet ski, and what is it doing underwater? I'm gonna drown again.
It's okay.
I'm
we got mask.
But I don't have one.
There is one at my trunk. Or you are the boot. I'm not sure how you call it, boot or the trunk.
Okay, guys. You wanna go pack up the jet?
Come on, let's. All right. I'll drag everyone's jet skis to the top.
Thank you, Alan.
Let's just pretend. I got all of them. Already. Yeah. Right. Now where the heck is my car? All
right. Thank you, Alan. Now where's your truck that you brought it in?
Yeah, I think we kind of encountered a problem. Okay, all right, let's just pretend you didn't see any viewers. You didn't see any of that.
You didn't see any of that. Okay,
I got it in the back.
I got it in the back. You ready? Let's go home, guys. Let's go home.
Yeah, come on, let's go home.
Okay.
Gonna follow.
Oh man, my truck is fast. Wait.
You guys?
Yeah.
Wait, guys.
Yeah.
Should we wait? Don't go yet. Should we explore the mountain?
No, because it's dangerous and we wasted so much time. Alright, Alan, lead the way.
Alright. Grandpa told stories about this place.
Ah!
Bro, what the? Dude, Naeem just accidentally drove off the hill. I mean the hill.
Naeem, are you alright down there?
Dude, he can't hear you. He's far away. Okay. We gotta get a megaphone, man.
Wait, I think I have one packed in my trunk. Just give me a second. Alright, got it. Guys, I got my megaphone. Give me a second.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a very loud. Alright, so I just installed a very loud siren.
Naeem,
are you there?
Naeem, hello?
Oh, we have no signs.
Never mind, let's just go home.
Dang, his car is still there.
Where?
Behind that tree, you know?
Tree.
Near that Walmart. Wait, I think we got signs. Oh, I see him. I see him a little bit. Hold on, let me go get my binoculars.
I'm just crawling.
It's late, we gotta go for now.
I'm gonna go in my truck.
We gotta go.
You guys pick me up and put me in the hospital.
Guys, listen, we gotta go, like, now. The grandpa said this forest was haunted at night. You gotta go, like now.
Don't do it, please.
Oh my gosh, I hear some stuff.
Help me.
Wait a minute. I think I remember something.
We gotta go now.
Grandpa said, they will confuse the driver's minds. Grandpa said, they will confuse, the ghost will, Oh, that was close. Yeah, just a few cuts.
I dented my truck.
I've heard Grandpa said if a ghost sees a driver, the ghost will push off the driver.
Wait, we gotta get Naeem from Walmart.
Yeah, Walmart.
We gotta get Naeem from Walmart. Come on, take a left.
All right, we're going to Walmart.
Naeem just disappeared.
What the?
Wait. Oh, I found his truck.
What the? Where did he go?
I heard sirens. What? He's probably at the hospital.
What? Wait, oh. What? Naeem, are you okay?
Are you alright?
Are you alright, Naeem?
Are you alright? Oh, he died. Never mind. Let's go home.
Rest in peace.
Well, gotta bring him. I gotta put him into my truck. All right, now he's. The body's starting to rot, man.
So fast, bro. Okay, let's go home. Like, we need to go now.
Yeah, let's just pretend I sent him to the hospital already. Let's just hope they manage to. No, there's no way you can bring a person back to life, man.
Yeah.
So yeah, R.I.P. Naeem.